Let's discuss another illustration to study about work done in charge transportation. Here in the situation, we are given that a point charge Q is isolated at the center O of a hollow metal shell of inside radius A and outside radius B. And here the shell is uncharged and provided with a small orifice. And we are going to find the amount of work required to be done in transporting the charge from center O to infinity through the orifice, as we can see here in the figure. Now, in this solution, to find out the external work, we can simply write it final energy of the system minus initial energy of the system, as we already studied. So, in this situation, due to this charge plus Q on the inner surface of the shell, a negative charge will be induced, and on the outer surface an equal positive charge will also be induced, like what I'm drawing here. So in this situation, if we find out the initial energy of system, this can be given by the self energy of this charge plus Q, that is SQ, plus this will be the self energy of the inner charge or charge induced on the inner shell, that can be written as KQ square by 2A. And we can also add the self energy of the charge on the outer surface charges, that will be KQ square by 2B. Plus we need to add the interaction energy also for all the charges present over here. So this will be the interaction energy between the central charge and this charge, which can be written as minus KQ square by A. Then central charge and the outermost charge, this will be plus KQ square by B. And the interaction energy of these two charges, that will be minus KQ square by B. So this is the total energy of the system, which includes the self energy of the three charges and the interaction energy of all the pair of charges. So for these two, it is minus KQ square by A, for these two plus KQ square by B, and for these two it is minus KQ square by B. So here, see what we are getting. These two terms will cancel out, and this will give us SQ plus KQ square by B minus KQ square by 2A. This is what we are getting. This is KQ square by 2B minus KQ square by 2A. So when the charge is taken from this point to infinity, these induced charges will vanish, and in final state only the self energy of this point charge will remain. No other energy is there. So final energy I can simply write as SQ. So external work in this situation we can calculate by substituting these two values. So SQ gets cancelled out, and the result we are getting is KQ square by 2A minus KQ square by 2B. That will be the answer to this problem.